guys, it's Kat. I'm in Asakusa right now. We're going to make tempura with Chagohan today, and we're going to go to Kapabashi first to take a look around. So let's go. We started our class on a little tour to Kapabashi Kitchen Town, every chef's dream. Back at the school, Hiroko-san taught me how to make sashimi.
Not as easy as it looks. So now it's time to decorate the sushi.
Although our class was focused on sashimi and tempura, we learned about some Japanese staples too, like how to make this delicious rice dish. Then came time for the other main attraction, tempura. We started by making the batter and prepared our vegetables and seafood for the hot oil. Hiroko-san showed me how to fry everything first. Then it was my turn. We put the finishing touches to our dishes and got ready to feast. We had a really enjoyable class here at Chagohan, and as you can see, everything that we prepared is in front of us and we're ready to feast and have a little drink as well. Whoops! See you guys next time! If you like this class, book it on Cookly!